I'm Owen Jensen. Tonight on EWTN News Nightly, the Mississippi Attorney General has asked the U.S. Supreme Court to overturn Roe versus Wade. Plus, the head of the Archdiocese of San Francisco responds to Speaker of the House Nancy Pelosi saying Catholics can support the repeal of a ban on taxpayer-funded abortion. Join us tonight.